Before we get started, I want to give a huge shout out to my followers over on Patreon. Lester Wilfred, Nell, Jam Val, Ollie Shell, Earl Patrick, Butch Batista, Cy, Angela Rose, Feline Dela Cruz, Anthony Gomez, and Aqueous Gem. I cannot begin to thank you for all your support, and hopefully I'll continue to make content you'll want to support in the future. Hello, hello, and welcome back to the channel. As most of you know, I'm Topher. And for those of you who don't know and just randomly decided to click on my video, welcome to the channel. I'm Topher. Thank you for stopping by. Or I am my alter ego, Miss Vanity Scarlet. We are here to do a reaction. Sam Smith and Demi Lovato have a new song, a new music video out. I didn't know that they were collaborating, but I saw this a couple days ago where they had this new music video released. So I'm like, okay, well, we are going to react to this. I mean, what else are we going to do with it? I promise one of these days I'll react to Sam Smith when I'm not in drag, but apparently the stars just align when he puts out music and I'm in drag. So that's just how things are going to work from right now. But this is their duet, I'm Ready.
It's a cold night in my bed in the heat of the summer.
I'll keep you warm, baby.
I've been waiting patiently for a beautiful lover.
I mean,
he's not a cheater, a believer. He's a warm blooded achiever. It's a lonely night in my bed in the heat of the summer.
We got men wrestling and sparkly singlets. With these gals at the racing line. Come on, queen.
It's a hot night. Looking hard for a lover disguised as a sinner.
I like this beat.
Not a cheater, a redeemer. He's a cold, cold-blooded defeater. It's a hot night in my head in the chill of the winter. No.
It's so hard when you're with someone. Your heart breaks and it ain't no fun. But I gotta take that risk.
Come on, choreography. Oh, mama, give me these vocals. Y'all better do this wrestling match in these heels with these sparkly singlets.
It's a cold night in my bed in the heat of the summer.
No, I've been looking hard for a lover disguised as a sinner.
I wasn't ready for that at the end. I'd say that's the only negative I have about this song, about this video, that I wasn't quite ready for it to end. I really felt that when it was going quiet, that it was just going quiet for the sake of like a beat drop to come in and give me one more just like banging chorus. but it didn't, and I'm sad now. But outside of that, I adore this song. This song is a bop. This song, the beat in this song is fire. Like, I like how it was kind of, like, it still had the same kind of vibe in the first verse when Sam was singing, but then when Demi came in, like, it came in harder, like, there was this harder, like, bass behind it, and it felt kind of trappy, and, like, if I were in, like, a club, like, that bass would be blowing out my eardrum right then during Demi's verse. Like, it was just, I love that beat to it, and I love the idea of the song, about, you know, yeah, you know, it can suck to, you know, be with someone and then your heart gets broken and, you know, whatnot, but I'm ready to take a chance. I'm ready for someone to love me. I'm ready for someone to love me, you know. I don't love this song for, you know, for my own well-being. Of course I do. I'm strong, independent, black, Catholic, white, Christian woman who don't need no man. Praise Jesus, hallelujah, thank God. That's my tagline at this point. So, okay, I guess I do put it off myself, but the song, like, I love the song. I love the vocals. I love just everything about it. I love all the visuals. I love how, at least in this one and then the last one that I reacted from Sam Smith, How Do You Sleep, how pop music is kind of, the music videos are kind of coming back towards, like, the group dancing, group choreography kind of stuff, because that's what I grew up with. I grew up with, like, your Britney Spears and your early Christina Aguileras and your Aaliyahs and, you know, all these people who, when they had these music videos, they had all these dances behind them and there was all this choreography going on and they were slaying and they were giving you just all these group numbers, and I love it. I live for it. It makes me think of, like, a good big musical number in a musical theater. Like, I love that kind of stuff. So I love how these last two videos I reacted to from Sam Smith, you know, are just incorporating that aspect where they have all these dancers and it's just choreography. It's so much fun. And I love the drag queens at the racing line and whatnot in their full-on garb. I don't know why, Sam, why you didn't think to come and invite me to be part of your drag queen, you know, cross-country running team. I can run in heels. It ain't my first rodeo. I got wigs. I can paint my face. Why you didn't include me, Sam? It's okay. You're still cute. It's fine. But yeah, I enjoyed it. Demi came in like a boss. She was laying down vocals. Sam was giving me vocals. It was just a good time. It was a good time. Great video. I saw that it had 25,000 thumbs down. So clearly there's 25,000 people in the world who are crazy and don't have taste, but, you know, that's fine, whatever. But yeah, good time. So, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, turn on notifications to be notified when all my shenanigans get posted. If there's anything else you'd like me to react to, be sure to leave it down in the comments, and I'll get to it as soon as I possibly can. Or send it to me on my various social media, and I'll get to it as soon as I possibly can. If you guys would like to support the channel in other ways, you're more than welcome to join us over on Patreon. You don't have to, but you're more than welcome to if you want to. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Love you. Mwah. And before you guys go, a shout out to my amazing patrons, Lester Wilfred, Nell, Jam Val, Ollie Shell, Earl Patrick, Butch Batista, Cy, Angela Rose, Feline Dela Cruz, Anthony Gomez, and Aqueous Gem. I can't begin to express how thankful I am for your support. And if you guys would like to join us over on Patreon, the link is down in the description. I love you guys. Guys, don't forget to check out the playlist on my channel for all of your favorite reaction videos. We've got playlists for Morrissette Amon, Kelly Clarkson, Katrina Velarde, Tori Kelly, and more, so be sure to check them out.